Wednesday nights are the worst.
It's slime time and prime time
with an all-new NFL